Penn State won the toss and deferred, so Indiana elected to receive the opening kickoff. And it's a touchback off the foot of Jordan Stout. He's had in his 8 years here. Panix's pass batted down at the line of scrimmage by Nick Tarbert.
Hey everyone, Wheels here. I want to remind you all to hit that subscribe button because 92% of you watching right now are still not subbed to the channel. If you're enjoying the college football videos, this is the best way to support the channel, and YouTube is more likely to recommend your favorite team's videos to you if you're subscribed. Thanks everyone, and I hope you enjoy the rest of the video.
Game for targeting against Cincinnati really turned that game around. Clifford under duress managed to escape, and now he's off to the races with a first down and more. Chopped down as he crossed the 35-yard line.
For over 100 yards last year.
And for 13 there, he fired a bullet to Jahan Dotson, who has 11 more. And another Penn State first down. Noah Kane running room outside. And another first down. Excuse me, one outside for the first down. And the coach saw McFadden play quite a bit in high school, practice quite a bit. They convert on 4th and 7. It's Parker Washington with a yard or two to spare for the first down. That's it. 2nd and 10 at the Indiana 24. Clifford given a pocket, and the intended receiver goes down. Jalen Williams got tangled up with Theo Johnson. Not so quiet when Penn State's about to snap the ball. Clifford has running room, decides to throw. Good decision. It's a touchdown to Brenton Strange. Kevon Lee in there now, and it's intercepted. Raheem Lane, the safety, picks off Clifford and runs it back inside the 15-yard line.
Beautiful play by the safety, reading the eyes of the quarterback. It's zone coverage. Watch what Raheem Lane does. Here he is right here. He's going to kind of drift over here and then just look at the quarterback, Sean Clifford. He gets in position. He's reading the quarterback. Then he breaks on the football on the crossing route. Can't do it any better if you're the free safety. And Raheem Lane gets a big play for the Hoosier defense. This is a defense, Sean. Last year, they led the Big Ten with 17 interceptions. That was only their 2nd interception of the season so far.
Miles Marshall went in motion. Carr straight ahead, and that'll be close. Arnold Ebukadi, the defensive end, looks like he stopped him short. Well, some woofing away from the measurement. Hendershot had to be separated. And they take over on downs. Field. Straight ahead to a hole. Kevon Lee trying to break free. They'll take him down across the 50. Reese Taylor prevented the touchdown, but it's a long run. Only a half minute remaining in the first quarter. Penn State leading 7-0. Lee down the far sideline and very close to another first down. He has it. And Lee, first down. Still on his feet. Inside the 10 and finally knocked out of bounds inside the 5-yard line. Second and goal. Just outside the 7. Clifford throws. And a terrific catch made by Dotson in the back of the end zone for a Penn State touchdown.
This is just a beautiful throw and catch by two guys that believe in each other. You throw this where only Jahan Dotson can make a play. And that's pretty good coverage by Raheem Lane. But you throw this ball where either my guy gets it or it goes out of bounds. He makes the catch. He gets the foot down. And you see the chemistry of Sean Clifford and Jahan Dotson.
It wasn't a factor tonight, which it still is going to be.
Iowa's defense is going to challenge him.
Of course, a long way to go in this one. Indiana here in the first half. Penix hands one out, has an open receiver, and a catch by Miles Marshall. And they're deep into Penn State territory now. Back in the game here. Five-man rush. Penix keeps backing up. Lost one up, and it is picked off. If he's in bounds, Joey Porter has it, and it is Penn State ball. Jesse Lucchetta brought the pressure, and Penix just lofted it up for grabs, and his man Freifogel didn't get it.
Yeah, it was almost like he was caught between trying to throw this away, throw it out of bounds, or let his guy make a catch, but because he couldn't step into the throw because of the pressure of Lucchetta, the ball just hung. It hung up in the air for an eternity, and Porter came underneath it to make the interception.
He's another transfer. He came in from Auburn. Noah Kane squirts through the middle for another Penn State first down. Pressure. Clifford takes off running. Clifford scampers to the sideline with a first down. Plenty of time for Clifford. And he throws for Dotson down the sideline and into the end zone. Touchdown, Penn State.
It's the craftiness again of Sean Clifford. He's scrambling, he's extending the play, but he wants to throw the entire time. He's never thinking about running until the last minute. He has a great feel of knowing when to run and when to scramble.
Nice handle shot. Nice run after the catch as well. He's all the way into Penn State. Junior. Transfer from Utah, where he never saw any game action. Nice throw there. Back shoulder to Ty Freifogel, who hasn't done much. They bring a blitz at jab. He throws, lobs, and contact, and an incomplete pass.
Great play by Daquan Hardy.
This is the record for field goals. And this one is blocked. From Brandon Smith as well.
With his face mask.
Got the low kick by Charles Camp. I would not be surprised if he's a head coach.
Yeah, that guy has
everything you're looking for. Theo Johnson, nice run after the catch. And the tight end has a first down. On this beautiful night, with you for every mile on the road to greatness, Goodyear. More driven, DeAndre Lambert Smith
time. They got the completion.
And it's the pass by Dotson. It's a completion to Parker Washington, and it's a first down just shy of the 20-yard line. Clifford, boy, he has a great feel for where he can escape. Has the first down and slides down near the 5-yard line. Clifford under center, gave it to Lee, and he gets stacked on.
Wow.
Goal line stand by the Hoosier defense, which has been valiant tonight with no help from the offense and losing key players left and right. Charles.
It has to be one step ahead. That's really good. This guy's really good, too.
Dynamic player. Camera, everybody. Amen. Those camera people are very smart. Clifford running out of time. Throws on the run with Micah McFadden, who gave him a hit. Here's Jordan Stout trying a 50-yarder. And that one is good. His fourth career field goal of 50. 50 plus now. 4 out of 8 from that distance.
People represent the Michigan guys. A lot of resolve this year. Better locker room, better chemistry, and better results. We've seen that both in Ann Arbor and here in State College.
Giroux, terrific player for the Philadelphia Flyers. Become friends. Workout buddies. Hendershot, the cat. 7:30 Eastern. The Penguins and the Lightning. Tunnel throws deep and it's intercepted. Picked up by Jair Brown. Looks like a sandlot return there. He's trying to juke out some of his friends. Jair Brown, freshman from Trenton, New Jersey, out of Lackawanna Junior College.